Although speaking after being shown the door by Tottenham, Pochettino was more reserved about his future. He said, "It's important to have a moment of calm to lower the decibels and find the energy to take on a new project, and we'll see where that is. I'm going to spend a few days here, in Rosario, with my family and friends, and then I'll return to London." Ljungberg has been in charge of Arsenal for 5 matches in all competitions, winning just one. Let's block hats. Why?